Parece que me toca bailar, hermano.
Finish your dance. Your favorite, I believe.
Excellent timing, Ada. You know how I feel about being tied up. And yes, many thanks. You see, those annoying monks took everything from me.
Including the amber?
No. Cleverly hidden just before they grabbed me.
Well, then lead the way.
My pleasure. And here we go. This way.
Is it close?
Not exactly. But it's safe.
No amber, no deal. You know the terms.
We're good. We're good. What do you want with it, anyway?
I don't know. Yet.
What's happening, everybody? This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to another video. Let me adjust the sound on this a little bit, everybody. All right, there we go. Wow, that was quite some opening. I didn't think that the lady in the white sheet was Ada. I've got a gun. Not sure what else I've got to use. Look. Alright. Health. Alright, let's take a look around. I've actually played Resident Evil 4 like two times since I recorded the video of me playing it. I really enjoyed it. It was a fun game. Really fun. Where the hell did he go? And this one looks like it's going to be fun too. How you doing, Lewis? Nice to see you again. Alright, I got to crawl through there. Let me look around, make sure there's no health or ammo or anything. No, nothing. I didn't really look around too good down here, so excuse me for a minute, everybody. I was caught up. That might have been the only thing in here. That herb. Yeah, I don't look like there's anything else in here. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, apparently that is it. And I can't go in that room. Alright, let's head out. There we go.
Matadlo. Os vamos a aniquilar.
We've got company. They're looking for us. But we're taking the high road. Got it?
Understood.
I'd actually feel pretty safe being with Ada.
Up you go, Luis.
Arriba y listo.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Crab.
Fetch the ember. We'll meet up later.
No! Sorry, what kind of a man leaves a lady... Then we meet at the church. Let's not make it a funeral, eh?
You're kidding. Damn, she's good. Damn, where were you at when I was playing? I take that back. shit.
Not bad. Not nearly good enough.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. I forgot how to run. I've been playing too many games, guys. Trying to get used to the controls. This ain't a good way to get me used to the controls. Oh shit.
My eyes. What's this?
The hell do you do?
This is all in my head.
Oh, fuck. Guys, there's too many. How am I supposed to fight all these? Shit, thought that was ammo. Fuck, they're everywhere. How do I know which one is the real one? Oh man, I was gonna get those bullets. They're just making me waste ammo. Come on. Shit. So you're the real one.
Found you.
Damn it. I'm out of bullets. It's not good, guys. Do I have another gun? How do I know which one is him? Not him. Damn it. That's him. Well, good. Good for me. Alright. She's so pretty. I'm opening my inventory. Oh, okay. I'm trying to remember everything, guys.
And stay gone.
Oh, I had a machine gun. I hadn't realized that. Well, that was something. What a way to start a game. Let's make sure I got everything that's in here. It's kind of dark, so I might have to adjust the brightness on this. But, given that opening, I did not have a chance. Is that anything? I can't get in there anyway, can I? No. Alright, I can't get in here. There's nothing there, nothing there. I guess I'm going through this door. Okay, what's in here? Anything worth getting? Nope. Alright. Yeah, I'm trying to get familiar with the controls on this again, and I haven't quite gotten used to it yet. I know I can make ammo and stuff. And I guess I could have played the original game again just to familiarize myself. Wrong way. How's that the wrong way? Oh, maybe this door down here opens. Okay. I'm trying to remember, guys. How do I see my health? How do I see my health? Where is the health at on this? Oh, okay. I'm tripping. Okay. Yeah, it's right there.
Control, come in. Louise hit the amber, but I've sent him to retrieve it. Control, do you copy?
I'm listening.
Go on.
We ran into some unexpected trouble.
And? What will you do about it?
Louise is already en route to the church. I'm tracking him every step of the way.
Very well.
Then I suggest you hurry.
Copy. Just need to confirm my route first. Heading out to get a visual of the area.
She's so high-tech. Okay, I want to do that, but is there anything around here I need to pick up? It doesn't look like it. Oh, that is cool. Oh, shit. They're everywhere.
That's where I need to go.
Stick to the high ground. You have the means.
Okay.
That looks dangerous. Better tread carefully.
Don't forget your mission. The Amber. Nothing else matters. Wrap this little tour up and bring it to me.
Wesker.
Understood. But maybe a little sightseeing first.
Can I do stealth kills on this? I don't remember how do I creep? Okay, there we go. Oh, it's right too. Handgun. I'll take the handgun. Get her better dress, you dirty bitch. Uh-oh. Salazar will rule the world. Yeah, I can go up there. I see that. I'd rather go over here, though. I know there's another guy over there. Oh, shit.
Things are heating up.
No shit.
The catapults.
Grapple gun. How do you grapple gun, though? Let's go over here and get this stuff. I forgot how to parry, guys. Get over there. Oh, shit. I forgot how to parry. do I get hill? Two, I forgot how to parry. How do I parry? I don't remember. Was it the right shoulder? I don't remember. Bring them all to me. Ah, shit, I keep forgetting. What is this? Oh, it's the way I need to go. Yeah, I forgot how to parry. Well, that's not how you parry. Shit.
A clean strike.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm right at the same place. Oh shit. I didn't kill him. Oh shit. What am I needing to do over here? Shit.
I need to go? What? Need to go. Where? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. But is that it? Now. There. Hmm. Where'd I go? There? How'd I get there? Get there. Okay, let's get all we can. That was fun. Okay, let's see what we got, guys. Chapter end. Cool. Chapter results. Start of the little tour. Get grappled. Steel heals. Better for close encounters. Was killed. 38. Zero deaths. Accuracy 77%. I'll take 77% considering I'm just now getting back into the game, but I definitely have to look back into parrying because I don't remember how to do it. Alright. Let's go next. You know what? Let's see something. Okay, I thought that... Okay, yeah. Right here, typewriter. We're going to save it here. Alright. Then we're going to head into chapter 2. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you in chapter 2.